Oh, look, there's two of them. Look at that. Start of the week on the way to the office. You gotta know when to ride your one wheel on the street. I already have a bus and a truck having kind of like a drag race next to me. I'm riding on the sidewalk for the next of the day. We no longer have the transfer wise sign. We're called Wise now. I wonder who gets to keep the sign. We sent this MacBook for repair. Look, new, brand new keyboard. Yeah, dude, do you ever have the feeling like it's gonna be a busy week? This is gonna be for me. Marcus is off for the week, so that means that I'm taking care of Tampa, New York, and Brazil. I wish things were just like last week. Monday afternoon. This marks the beginning of a really busy week for me. Marcus is out for like the whole week, so that means that I gotta take care of everybody. I wish it was just like last week when everything was calm. Like for example, last week Monday, I don't know if I tell you this, but last week Monday I sent Misty. So I was able to climb those 80 feet of terror that I have, so yeah. Then like the rest of the week was a little bit calm. Yeah, we didn't do much like last week. It rained a lot in Tampa, like every day was scheduled to rain. It didn't rain every single day, but most of the day it rained. So I know there was no block last week, but the truth is, like, we come back from Sandrock, and dude, I come back tired. I didn't want to do anything. I didn't went climbing for the rest of the week. Only like Friday. But dude, when I got back to the climbing gym on Friday, I tried a 512A. Dude, I was cruising that up. I was like so impressed, and I mean not like I'm impressed with myself, but like I was like, dude, I'm sending this. That was pretty cool. Oh, look at this. You think I can go faster than this car? Hey. But yeah, so I didn't take any videos or anything like that. It rains most of the week. And to be honest, I'm not gonna post something that just you like, hey, this is me at the house. What I was planning to do was making a video about our certification at our Vertical Ventures climbing gym. That didn't go at all. That didn't go as smooth as I thought it was gonna be. So yeah, dude, I don't think anything big happened last week. The only thing that happened was like Sunday we have our LEED certification, our rock climbing gym. Our gym is divided like in three sections. There is a bouldery section, there is a top rope section, and there is this called the pit. The pit is like where the big wall is. I think it's like 40 feet. And usually there you gotta know how to do top row belay, or you gotta know how to do lead cert. Or you got 2020 before the lockdown. We took our class for like lead climbing. We couldn't take our certification because the climbing gym closed, and like I think we also kind of like let it run out. Like, oh, we just need a few days to practice and stuff. The point is, like, we never got our certification, so we got the class and we went just straight climbing outside. We went to Sandrock three times before we even had our certification in our gym. So this Monday was our certification, and how can I say? You know when sometimes you learn to run before you learn to walk? It's kind of something like that, like this. Like today we got our LEED certification test. So basically it means it's like, we're allowed to lead climb inside of the gym because we know, we demonstrate to like the staff that we know that we know how to do lead climb. I'm gonna do my best to try to pass it. Like, we'll see. To be honest, I didn't thought we were gonna pass the test, and even though we've been climbing outside, but it was just like, it was just technicalities that we failed. Like, okay, you gotta put your rope to the right so you don't have to look back whenever you're pulling the rope, which all of those are like pretty important safety things that like, it's not that it hasn't happened to us, but we need to be aware if something like that happens to us. So yeah. So we took our test, it didn't go as I planned it. Then we just like lazy around the whole day. We went to the park, we chill out for a little bit, and that was it. Yeah, I was just like, I just wanted to take like a cool, chill day before the madness that is gonna be this week. Although, I gotta say, like, even though Even though like the week has been like I'm gonna be like the whole week by myself, there's not that many people at the office, so I should be able to manage it. Marcus, keep your phone ready, buddy.
She didn't expect that.
I was just telling people how there wasn't a blog last week. Because it was like pretty lame and we only did was just like lead climbing.
Yeah, we live a lame life, honey. I'm just lame.
Leslie doesn't like to hear those things. But anyway, back in the house. Everything's ready. There's not gonna be any climbing today, but we got workout to do. And I gotta edit this video. So what I'm gonna finish doing is this bad boy here. We add 5 pull-ups and 15 push-ups to every one of these ones. It's a pretty serious workout.
As well, it means that Sebastian Vettel on fresher tires. If the pit lane is low,
Formula One is good this year. Sometimes you cannot pay to watch it, but you can find it online.
It can get a bit lively here in Baku.
They can get lively. They've done the research. Definitely going a lot later.